gentlemen, for those passengers wearing surgical masks on this flight, in the unlikely event that the cabin oxygen masks deploy, we ask that you remove your surgical mask before fitting the oxygen mask. Also, shortly we'll be dimming the main cabin lighting. Should you wish to continue reading, there is a reading light located in the panel above your head. On this short 20-minute flight to Gladstone, we ask that all passengers and crew remain seated with their seatbelt fastened. Thank you.